गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट चैप्टर नंबर 6 मल्टीप्लिकेशन। यस, इन लास्ट क्लास वी सीन प्रैक्टिस टाइम 4। सो टुडे वी गो थ्रू द फर्स्ट वन पॉइंट दैट इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन स्टोरीज, मीन्स स्टोरी प्रॉब्लम्स। यस डियर स्टूडेंट, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 150 एंड नोट दिस ऑल पॉइंट्स। यस, फर्स्ट वन मल्टीप्लीकेशन स्टोरीज। एग्जाम्पल, देर आर टू नेस्ट्स। इफ ईच नेस्ट हैज थ्री बर्ड्स देन हाउ मेनी बर्ड्स आर देर इन ऑल। नंबर ऑफ नेस्ट्स टू एंड नंबर ऑफ बर्ड्स थ्री। सो जस्ट यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई दीज टू नंबर्स, 2 into 3, 3 2 जा हाउ मच 6, सो राइट हियर 6, दस देर आर 6 बर्ड्स इन ऑल। हाउ मेनी बर्ड्स आर देर, टोटली 6 बर्ड्स इन वन, इन ईच नेस्ट 3 बर्ड्स, 2 नेस्ट आर देर मीन्स 3 2 जा और 2 3 जा हाउ मच 6, सो टोटली देर आर 6 बर्ड्स आर देर। यस, नेक्स्ट, नाउ रीड द मल्टीप्लीकेशन स्टोरीज एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड बॉक्सेस। रीड द मल्टीप्लीकेशन स्टोरीज एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स एंड बॉक्सेस। देर आर टू कार्स ऑन द रोड। हाउ मेनी कार्स? टू कार्स ऑन द रोड। ईच कार हैज फोर व्हील्स। ईच कार इज हैविंग फोर व्हील्स। So how many wheels are there in all? So how many wheels are there in all? There are two cars on the road. How many cars are there? Two cars. And each car has four wheels. So how many wheels are there in all? Just write here. Number of cars 2 and number of wheels 4. So write in this box 2 and 4. Just multiply these two numbers. Just multiply these two numbers. 2 into 4 or 4 into 2. 4 2za. 4 2za is how much? 8. So write here in this box 8. 4 2za 8. Yes, there are 8 wheels in all. How many wheels? There are 8 wheels in all. Here totally 8 wheels are there. Yes. So next, second one, there are 4 children walking on the footpath. Each child has 2 balloons. How many balloons are there in all? There are 4 children walking on the footpath. How many children are walking? 4 children. And each child has 2 balloons. Each child is having 2 balloons. So how many balloons are there in all? So first you have to write number of children 4. So write here 4. First one box you have to write 4. And each child has 2 balloons. So write here 2. 4 into 2. So how many balloons are there in all? 2 4za. 2 4za how much? 2 4za 8. So there are 8 balloons in all. There are 8 balloons in all. 2 4za 8. Yes. So next, third one. There are two buses. Each bus has 10 passengers. How many passengers are there in both the buses? There are two buses and each bus has 10 passengers. So how many passengers are there in both the buses? You have to find the number of passengers. Okay, so first write here number of passengers in each bus 10. So write here 10 into number of buses 2, so write here 2, 10 into 2, yes, 10 into 2. Now just wait, write here in this box 2. Once again I will write that, just wait. Here 10 into 2. Now multiply 2 into 0. 2 into 0 is 0. So write here 0. And 2 into 1. 2 ones are 2. So write here 2. 10 into 2 is equal to 20. So there are how many passengers are there in the two buses? Totally 20 passengers in both the buses. So right here 20 passengers in the both the buses. Yes. So next fourth one problem. Fourth one problem. There are four carts of flowers with a vendor. There are four carts of flowers with a vendor. Each cart has five flowers. Each cart has five flowers. How many flowers are there in all with him? There are four carts of flowers with a vendor. Each cart has five flowers. So how many flowers are there in all with him? Yes, now you have to multiply here 4 into 5. 4 into 5. Write here 4 and in this box write 5. Now 4 into 5. 5 fours are how much? 5 fours are 10. So write here 10. 4 into 5 or 5 into 4, that is equal to 10. So there are 10 flowers in all. There are. Sorry, here 5 fours are 20. I written 10. Yes, sorry, just correct it. 5 fours are 20. Yes. 5 fours are 20. So there are 20 flowers in all. There are 20 flowers in all. 4 carts of flowers with a vendor and each cart has 5 flowers. So multiply just 4 into 5. 4 into 5 or 5 into 4. 5 4 size 20. So write here answer 20. There are 20 flowers in all. Yes. So next fifth one. Fifth one problem. There are four buildings. Each building has three windows. How many windows are there in all? There are four buildings. Four buildings are there and each building is building has three windows. So how many windows are there in all? Means just you have to multiply. 4 into 3 or 3 into 4. I will take here 4 into 3. So write here 4 into 3. 4 into 3. 4 into 3. Or 3 into 4. 3 fours are how much? 12. 3 fours are 12. Just write here first 4 into 3. 4, 3 fours are 12. So write here 12 answer. So there are 12 windows in all. There are 12 windows in all. Yes. Here completes your story problems, word problems here completed. Yes. If you have any doubts, just you have to call me and clear your doubts. And these all story problems you have to write in your notebook, okay, and send to my personal number. Okay, bye, take care.